Hello everyone, Prince the Time Lord's here at your service.
Hello everyone, I'm going to be sobering the fact that my chair no longer squeaks. I'm rocking back and forth in it right now and it doesn't squeak anymore. So that's good. But we'll be playing some games with some bots just real quick. Just in a jiffy. I'm going to play Badwater because that's fun. Look how many hours I have as medic. I play way too much medic. Nah. There we go. My skin's not loading. Oh, there you are.
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
Yeah, thanks, Doc.
I heard a spy. Oh, we have a spy too, okay.
You're alright, Doc. I am fully charged! Knock ahead, Doctor!
Mission begins in 10 seconds.
I'm gonna be pretty quiet on this because I have a couple of people. Good old Kroger brand coat. No. Oh, well, fuck. Well, that was interesting. Yeah, I'm not gonna be speaking that much because I got focus. Also, because when I'm playing with bots, I don't really talk that much anyways. I'm more concentrating.
Who's got pushing the car? I'm okay!
Okay, I got a couple of levels. Oof, I didn't save him. Over here for everyone. Oh yeah, that's my control point thing. I have another one for actual, like, film guns that doesn't work on Halo one. Nope. Aha. Uber time. Guys on up here. I'll get them. Oh, yeah, struggle on. You looked for a second, I had one health. For a second there, I only had one health. On the next step, I'll go with those guys. Time to switch to a little pirate soldier.
Oh.
I got disabled the sentry, but I'm not too sure. It's been so long since I've been using this to not make it squeak. I'm just like rocking back and forth in it as I play. I think I'm gonna make it quiet, like keep myself quiet, that way you can hear just how much like I move. But it does squeak, cause like right now I'm moving in rhythm with the footsteps. So like every time you hear a footstep, I'm moving a different direction.
The cart needs to go forward!
I'm gonna have to get up there and hold that little guy. Sorry. Do we have 2 minutes? We do not. Oh, never mind, we do. Oh crap, he's gone. Well, at least I checked.
Mission ends in 30 seconds.
Okay, that was kind of a surprise. Get going, push cart. Aww. Hey! We got it. Yeah, I was gonna do more than one round, but I guess how long this one's going, I might as well just make it one round. Like, good lord. This has been the same round the whole episode.
Why is that cart stopped, maggots?
Aha, I survived. I have survived, it's the eye of the drum, and it's all I know of this final life. Alright, I got this, guys. There. I got it! I assisted my guys, but they don't. Also, I do have skins for both Commander and Bison to go together. I think it's different from stock, I don't know, I haven't really checked the Bison, or Commander. I know for sure the Bison is different from stock, but I'm not too sure about Commander. I'll have to look at it. guys, Mudray was knocking at the door. And we're gonna lose big frickin' fucking.
Oof.
Oof. Oh, I think we're gonna leave the recording there. That was a 20-minute round. Holy crap.